Hello, and welcome to this first edition of the second season of MS-SSA.
We are your hosts, Bash
and Aaron.
This year, we have two teams of filmmakers working Tuesdays and Fridays behind the scenes here at the middle school.
Our group, obviously the better group, put together this little musical interlude for you to enjoy.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
Go for the moon.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
That was pretty special.
Now we're going to toss it over to our counterparts on the Friday film crew with some creepiest stuff over from Halloween. Just in time for Christmas.
This is such a downgrade from our last house, Roberto.
I'm sorry, Laura.
Why did we have to move into your grandfather's inheritance?
It's such a nice house.
It's a dump.
Okay. Ow. Papa? Papa?
I think you're going crazy, Roberto. Papa Ow. Has been dead for a while now.
See, it's not so bad.
That's not what I think!
Oh!
I can't believe he actually got that money.
Go, that Dumbo.
That Dumbo.
He thought, well, I was
he thought we were a ghost. I can't believe he actually fell for it.
Poor Dylan. He kind of had it coming, though.
Hello, I'm Allison, and this is Jackson, your hosts from the Friday crew here at MSSSA.
Our group, which was obviously the better group, also put together a little musical interlude for you to get into the holiday spirit.
Nailed it!
Okay, what is your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution is to finally touch grass.
So Dylan, what is your New Year's resolution?
I'm gonna beat Teddy in Fortnite.
My New Year's resolution is to be very good at Fortnite and spend a lot of V-Bucks.
Probably hit Diamond 1 in Fortnite.
My New Year's resolution is to read every night for 30 minutes before I go to bed and not just watch TV.
That's too much.
My New Year's resolution is to finally prove to the world that pancakes are better than waffles.
Thank you.
My New Year's resolution is to play 25 instead of 24 hours of Fortnite a day.
My New Year's resolution for this year is to be able to get out every day and walk my dog.
Hi, Mrs. Carter. What is your New Year's resolution?
I'd like to play more Fortnite.
Sure, we're just running through the holidays now. And how about Thanksgiving? What's your favorite thing to eat at Thanksgiving?
Tuna salad.
Wow. Let's rate some of those family favorites from Thanksgiving that normal people will actually eat.
Okay. All right, so we're ranking Thanksgiving foods. I hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving. All right, let's get into it.
Stuffing. Hard pass.
There's no Indian chicken in this. What kind of list doesn't have Indian chicken in this?
Sauerkraut.
Did I roll?
Burn in.
Oh yeah,
then it rolls. Okay.
Don't touch it. Turkey's elite. Turkey's elite.
Thanks for joining us, and we hope we put you in the holiday spirit.
See you next year.
Hooray! Ooh.